Hello and welcome to your technique video for the investigation of hydroxyapatite lab. The technique for this lab is relatively simple, but relies on your ability to accurately calculate the amounts of reagents that you need. Make sure that you have done this correctly before beginning. Remember to wear your goggles anytime that chemicals are out in the lab. If any of the chemicals come in contact with your skin, flush the area thoroughly with water. When you inspect the precipitate, you should wear disposable gloves. At the end of the lab, all of the solutions can be poured down the sink. The precipitate goes in the solid waste container. Okay, now we're ready to start the lab. To begin exercise 1, you will measure out the volume of ammonia and the masses of both the calcium nitrate and diammonium hydrogen phosphate that is needed. Pour half of the ammonia in one beaker and use it to dissolve the diammonium hydrogen phosphate. Pour the other half of the ammonia in another beaker and use it to dissolve the calcium nitrate. Once both solids are completely dissolved, mix the contents of both beakers together. A precipitate will form. Use the Buchner funnel to filter the precipitate. If you did not calculate the correct amount of ammonia, you will have a difficult time getting all of the liquid to flow through. Once you are finished filtering, you should put on your gloves and examine the consistency and texture of the solid that was formed and record your observations in your notebook. Use a stir rod to place a drop of the filtrate onto a piece of pH paper and use the key to estimate the pH. Record this in your notebook. In exercise 2, you will need beakers of less than 10 milliliters of each different acid. Try to dissolve a small amount of your solid in each one. Record your observations in your notebook. That's all there is to this lab. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you next week.